subtract these integers on a number line. Subtract 3 from 5. 5 minus 3. Here, 5 and 3 are positive integers. Let's subtract. With reference to 0, we move 5 to the right to get plus 5. Then, move 3 to the left from plus 5. We reach plus 2. So the answer is 2. Subtract 4 from 1.
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 177 videos totaling 9 hours and 32 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for Grade 7 math.